Happy Saturday to you. It was cloudy, kind of a gloomy, overcast day. Right around the afternoon, I was like, oh man, I want a little pocket of sunshine. And there it is. There was my wish. Gone, just like that, right? What a day. Hey, you know what? We're above average into those 20s here for us across northern Minnesota, into those upper teens across the borderlands and Arrowhead, but some low 30s. Superior, you're taking home the highest temperature. Also Moose Lake and Hinkley at 32, right at that freezing mark today. Now, right now, as we take a look at that Benaford Harbor Cam, 27 degrees by the lake, still hanging on to that warmth, 22 degrees as you head up the hill. Now, of course, temperatures are about 5 to 10 degrees cooler than we were this time last night. We're looking at 18 degrees into Silver Bay, 10 into Grand Marais. Quite a difference. Superior sitting at 25 right now and 27 into Moose Lake and Hinkley. Now those winds, a little bit of a pain. They're out of the north, of course, pulling in some cooler air at about 5 to 12 miles per hour. And of course, that's making our wind chills feel more like below zero into Grand Marais. It feels like -3 outside right now. Right? Feeling like 13 here in Duluth and single digits onto the Iron Range. So that's what you can expect when you step outside. We're seeing some clearing skies, allowing our temperatures to fall a little bit more. Still looking at some cloud cover here at the Twin Ports. Now, as we take a look at that system that hit Illinois and into Wisconsin, Michigan, now that's headed into Canada there, but it is wrapping in that colder air behind it. We're going to see partly cloudy skies overnight, and then a clipper system, of course, clips the Northland. What else does it always do, right? That's going to bring us some snowfall tomorrow. So overnight right now, we are looking at some light lake effect snow still along the south shore, switching to the snow belt by early tomorrow morning. Not much left to accumulate there. We'll see mostly cloudy skies tomorrow morning as the system approaches. Snow into Itasca and Kuching County around noon. That heads our way to the Twin Ports around 3, and then kind of a little bit of a heavier snowfall into Wisconsin through about 3 to 5 o'clock in the afternoon. But it quickly moves out of here. We'll see some scattered snow showers to end the evening. But of course, south shore looking at a little bit of lake effect snow, switching to the snow belt as we head towards Monday morning, and that cold air really starts to move on in here. So in terms of snowfall accumulation, just enough to coat the ground, less than an inch, maybe 1 to 3 inches possible along the south shore and snow belt. Then we're going to see some sunshine on Monday. Woo! But that means cold air coming down with it, with those clear skies as well. So sunshine and cold on Monday. Overnight tonight, temperatures down into those single digits into northern Minnesota. Teens here for the rest of us. Even some low 20s into the UP overnight. And of course, calm winds. Then as we go through tomorrow, winds start to pick up out of the southwest up to 25 miles per hour. Highs into those upper 20s into Wisconsin. Some mid 20s into northern Minnesota. Again, that's the last mild day. If you want to head down to the south into those 30s, lacrosse at 37. For your high tomorrow, then that cold's going to hit us right smack in the face. We're going to see lake effect snow down along the south shore, sunny skies, 14 degrees is your high temperature, and it's going to be breezy out there. We stay into the teens on Tuesday, mostly cloudy skies. Then as we head into the middle of the week, the sun tries its best to peek its way out ever so slightly. Temperatures back into those 20s, some breezy south winds expected there, but we like the south wind. It's always a good wind because it's going to warm us back up into those low 30s by the weekend. I will take it. Saturday is my favorite day of the week.